Alright guys, so in today's video I've got a glitch that you can do on house. So what you will need to do is you will need to come as a construction site, which is just by the main entrance area. And you will need to have a Jaeger or his ADSs, and you will need to place it on this wall right here. It will not work if you stand up and place it, you will have to crouch and then place it on the wall. And as he's placing it, you just want to walk forward. And your operator will glitch out a bit and you just want to look to your left and then fall through the wall here. You can use this if you play hide and seek with you and your friends or your teammates. You can actually shoot out of this as well. But yeah, I will be sure to leave a link in the description for the founder, as I'm not the founder of this. But please be sure to check him out anyways. But yeah, you can just hide in here from your friends or whatever. I don't think you can use this online because you will get banned, and you can only use this on the defending and you will be detected. But yeah, it's still a good glitch to use. Other than that guys, that's it for today's video. Please be sure to leave a like, comment and subscribe if you're not already. Other than that guys, I'll see you guys in the next video.